Okay, next bit. This is what we'll do in this one. I'll glitch into the dead area next to between the freeway and the you'll see in a minute. Anyway, I'll show you. It's completely dead area. So same as before. Plug in. I think until it's working. One thing. Okay, when you do this glitch. Okay, it will not work if when I re-enter the room from after doing okay, well, I'll leave now. Okay. Leave the room. Okay, now. I'll again join game and right. Just as I hit it and pull it like. Limbo mode again. Okay. Right, basically back out. Okay. Okay, there's a slight difference with this. Okay. Now when you do the glitch into any area, you cannot use the same vehicle. As invincibility you don't change vehicles. So now I go and hit my start button. Option quit continue. Quit. Right. On the other monitor, I'm still in the game. So, as I said, it's limbo. You're halfway there, halfway in, halfway out. Okay, now that I've left the room, so I'm offline mode. On my screen, I'm offline mode. But the good thing is you can still talk to your mates if you're in the room. You can hear them on the, on your headset still. Right, now you have to change vehicles. I'm just going to go get another toy vehicle. I like the little Dukes of Hazzard one. It's pretty fun. Okay. Cool. Got him. Here we go. Right. Now all I do while I'm on fire is really. Okay. The area I'm going to go to is just down around here. Okay. You go past the order up here. Okay. Now see this little area here? What I'm basically going to do is I'm going to jump over that wall. Right. And then, okay, if you don't have a second PlayStation, you got to yell out to your host and say, tell him to do a stunt run, so you go get ready for a stunt run. So on his screen he'll go down the freaking game and he'll just get ready for a stunt run like it is now. Okay? Yeah. Complete. Leap over the wall, just onto this grass area here. Well, it doesn't matter as long as don't get too close to the water either because you fall through the map. Stunt run. That rips me back into the main map. And I'm now in a dead area and I can drive. Right. Well, this is one of the fun things I like doing as well is basically drive. You can drive along. If you go near the water, yeah, you'll get stuck and then you have to like quick go into offline mode and go to the menu and then return to the big main menu screen where you have to choose. You know, going to the island or normal. Okay. Yeah, right, there's a building here. I'll lean, right, sit there, pop me on the roof. Okay, no longer spazzing out. Okay, yeah. Here's a fun thing I like doing. Here's one thing I like doing, it's a bit of fun. Yes. Okay. How to host a room and be in a cool glitch. Okay, I get the host to kick me. I go down onto, okay, and I kick myself. Okay. Kick, yep. Okay, cool. Freedman online, do, create. On the roof.
As the host of this online freedman, you can direct the action for your friends. So
quickly go down, change access. Why don't we? Yeah. Let's just jump off the roof like that. Yeah, this is good if you wanna. Well, I like doing this when I'm posting the other thing, so no idiot comes into the room and just keeps taking them down and pissing me off. So I can put myself in a nice safe spot and be a host. And presto. I'm now a host and I'm in a good glitch and I'm in a toy bag. Oh, and this is the fun spot I like to sit in. Usually when I host on the other, with my other console, I do it the other way around, but I cruise over this building here, put my nose into it, and yeah, sit up on the wall up there, get on the little corner here, like that, and there I am, way up high, beautiful. And hosting, no one can take me down. Well, no, I mean, I suppose if they glitch into another room and come up on the roof, and they can take me down, but no one really bothers to do that effort. But, it's good fun. So, you know, and you can sit there and... The toy police car is hell fun, because you just leave it on. Just, you know, with my other one, I just jump around to my friend's room, and I just leave my other console with a no traffic room, and you know, I've got him sitting by himself somewhere safe, so I can just jump in and out and keep glitching all day. It's brilliant fun. Alright, hope you like that, and I will catch you with another glitch soon. I will update my jump glitch next.